What's going on, guys? I've got a pulse furnace hiding under here, still chugging along like a champ. Thing runs great. I haven't got back there to check it yet. I'm just now getting ready to head underneath there, but I'm just taking my carbon monoxide reading in my exhaust. That's one of the more important things with any furnace. But on these pulse furnaces, when they're dialed in and they're running right, they will almost always put out 12 parts per million or under. A lot of times, you know, I would say 90% of the time, it's 12 parts per million right on the money. You can count on it. So I always check it in the ductwork, make sure nothing's going in the house, and then I check it out here at the vent pipe, and I do not have a problem letting these old pulse furnaces run. But this video is just basically to tell you a funny story about something that I did on this actual house. Back when I first started, I had only been in the business just, you know, probably 3 years at that point. And, you know, I was like everybody else. I thought I was a hot shot and knew everything, and turned out I didn't know anything at all. So I'm going to get you guys to tell me some funny stories down in the comment below. Some funny stories, just stupid stuff that you did, you know, back when you got in the business. But on this furnace right here, I had done a whole entire maintenance. I took it apart. I'd cleaned the flapper assembly, put everything back together. The thing was Cadillac and it was running great. But it was one of those days when it was kind of warm and I was getting a little hot. So I took my jacket off and I popped out the door here. And where is the easiest place to hang your jacket? Right here on the vent pipe. So I hung it on the vent pipe. I went back under there, not even thinking whatsoever about what I just did. And I turned the furnace back on, turned the power on. I always made a habit of firing it one more time before I left, because I always like to hear them running, you know. And of course it would not relight. And I'm thinking, oh my God, what have I done? What have I done? It's something I've done. So I took everything apart like three times. I checked the flapper assembly, made sure I had it put back together right. Just could not figure out why this thing is not running. And then finally, I pop out of here and I see my jacket hanging on that vent pipe, and I'm wondering why it wasn't running. So it's just, you know, silly, stupid little things you do like that. So anyway, you guys, I'm not embarrassed to tell a story of stupid things I did. So leave a story down in the comments below there. Let me know something silly or stupid that you did back in the day. So anyway, hope you guys are doing well. I'm out here in Squirrel Town. This part of where I live, per capita, there are more squirrels than anywhere else in the world, probably. I don't know if you can see in all those trees, you know, every one of those dark spots in those trees is a squirrel nest. I mean, just everywhere around here. When I pulled up in this driveway, squirrels went to running, man. I was afraid they were gonna come try to carry me off or something. But anyway, it's been a good week. Nothing major popped up. Hope you guys are having a good week. Just thought I'd tell you a funny story about blocking the old vent pipes there. All right, you guys, I'm gonna head under here and finish checking this furnace and get done for the day. So anyway, you guys leave me a comment below, like and subscribe, and I will catch you next time. See ya.